Well, Josh Dobbs might be suiting up for Pittsburgh this season, but that doesn't mean the VFL isn't giving back to the Volunteer State. Before the former Tennessee quarterback hosts his football camp at Dobbins Minute tomorrow, he treated a handful of kids to a surprise tonight. Dobbs, he gave 11 kids a $100 shopping spree at Dick's Sporting Goods in Bristol, with all of them attending tomorrow's camp. Now, nothing was off limits, and they could pick anything in the store, with some of the kids actually getting equipment which they'll use for tomorrow's camp. But no matter what they picked out, Dobbs is always pleased to give back to the community.
Doing these events, you know, I've seen kids, you know, buy their 15th pair of cleats and shoes, and I've seen some buy their first pair, you know, and just seeing the looks on their faces when, you know, they have the opportunity, like, hey, this is my first pair of cleats, you know, hey, I have the opportunity the first time to be prepared to whether it's for camp or whether it's for the season, I have the right equipment on to go out and perform the best I can.